lari ke rumah.
Curi-curi bisa diam gitu sih. Saat buku ya raja
petan sudah di
aksi mujur pecahkan diri
kita apa atap ni kuch ke nahi bol paata ki kitab mein usma shani
Dear those person guests, this is the famous line from Mahabharata. So, to specify that, I have a small story of my childhood love story.
Let me explain.
I am Chinmay Kumar Sahu, born in Bhadrak and brought up and joined my school, first school in district Baleshwar. That is Ganeshwar UP school. That is a very special school for me. Till class 3, what I remember, I was very special. Always you can find me outside of the class, whether it is the summer, winter, or it is raining. I am always outside, so consistent. I never do. My teacher always asks me, go and do the homework, and I am always negative. Don't do it. Be cool, stay outside. One day, that magic happened. One of new friend, she's a girl, and she helped me to complete my homework in maths. And that day, I entered my classroom like a hero. And my teacher asked, "Why are you sitting inside? Give me your answer book." I showed to her, and she said, "Is it your copy? How could you score 40 out of 40? I never seen you like this." Okay, but for that reason I got a very good friend. Then I got to know she is the only friend in this whole class. No one ever tried to help me, and she did. And likewise, our friendship grown. And whenever I do answer a small but easiest question answer, she used to give me a good smile, and that encouraged me. I studied hard. I studied hard, academics, science, social, everything. Then I scored a very good mark. At that point of time, I think in the classroom I could see only her smile in her face. I don't know. By the time she was the first priority in my friend circle, whatever resources I have, maybe a water bottle, pen, pencil, book, and piece of paper also. I can tear out any paper from any answer sheet and give it to her without any hesitation. She was the first priority. I don't know at that point of time. I don't know what the concept of a boyfriend, girlfriend, and relationship. I don't know what was that. But she was a very good friend of mine. Happy day exam came. We appeared it. I was a bit sad. 15 days of gap. I won't be able to see her. Okay, that's okay. Engagement, like I don't know what I felt at that time, very small. But after 15 days when I joined school, I was very happy to see her. And also with my other friends. We started playing for a couple of weeks. She stopped coming to my school. I missed her. 3 days went. Then I asked my teacher, "Ma'am, what happened to her? Why is she not coming to school?" I'm told she'll come soon. After 3 weeks, my principal come to my class and asked us to observe 1 minute of silence. We obeyed her and stood up. After 1 minute, we got to know she's now. I said, "Why?" The first question is why? And the answer was leukemia. That's very jargon for me. What happened to her? And got to know that her body couldn't capable enough to produce more blood. But I missed her in my class 5. I joined my high school, Limna High School. There I studied. There I got to know what is leukemia. How people are facing that challenges. Even how blood, like whenever you are facing, your body is not capable to produce blood.
how people can help you, and in this ignorant world, how why people are not donating their blood. So being an NCC candidate, I always tried to join that club as a volunteer in my plus two in my engineering college, that is GIT Gunapur. We have a club. My college was in very remote area. We used to spread awareness. We used to spread awareness among the villages, among the town, everywhere to donate their blood. I don't only flushed my blood due to my good health in my last company in Hyderabad. Not only in Hyderabad my company, but outside my company, whenever any hospital they ask for, we do. Being donated, I remember when I gave my first blood, I felt that she's still smiling at me, and that satisfied me a lot. And donating blood, you can help a lot. Lot of people, but one better thing you can have very good friend circle who will help you, whom you will help. And I would request you guys, donate blood and help